grabbing each other. It may look quite hectic, but don't worry, they have very, very sharp teeth, but they even have harder scales on their back that prevent them from being able to be kind of nipped by any of the other crocodiles. You may also hear some popping sounds occasionally. Those popping sounds are very powerful muscles closing. Their jaw muscles, if you take a close look at a crocodile's mouth, it's got rows of teeth at the top and the bottom. But as it goes to the back, the teeth get smaller, and then there is a half C shape at the back.
Oh, yeah.